गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन,
गुड मॉर्निंग मॉर्निंग,
गुड मॉर्निंग,
गुड मॉर्निंग,
गुड मॉर्निंग,
गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग, प्लीज
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम,
स्विच ऑफ योर माइक्स प्लीज, एज यू जॉइन प्लीज स्विच ऑफ योर माइक्स, ओके।
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Good morning to everyone. Just say with your actions and mute yourself. Let's wait. Everyone will join. Let's wait for everyone, okay? Good morning. Good morning to everyone.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Let's wait for 5 minutes. Everyone will join, then we'll start, okay? Kindly mute your speakers.
Good morning, everyone.
What kind of voice is this?
Good morning, sir. Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
Please mute yourself. Let everyone join. We will start at 11, okay? So there are 5 minutes for 11.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
Ma'am, you finished tasting. You should finish digesting.
Sorry? What are you saying, Fiona?
There's a lesson from tasting to digesting, yes. Ma'am. We have finished tasting. We should finish
so
digesting.
We will move forward, okay? First we will have a quick recap of what we did in previous class, and then we will move forward, okay? Let everyone join. We will be waiting for 5 minutes. For 5 minutes, you have to switch off your mics. After 5 minutes, we will be having your EVS class, your discussion session. For 5 minutes, switch off your mics. I don't want to say this again. Just as you join, please switch off your mics. Good morning to everyone. Good morning. Swatika is here.
Why is Shashank? Are you here? Why is Shashank? Am I audible to you? Why is Shashank? Kindly say hi.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Why is Shashank? Kindly report. Why is Shashank is not there?
No, he is not here. Let's wait for 2 to 3 minutes more, then we will start, okay? Some will join after starting.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
Good morning. Till then you can quickly revise your previous class. I will be asking questions first, okay? We will have a quick recap, then I'll move forward.
Good morning.
Don't talk, please. Manik Basha, please stop presenting.
Sorry.
Stop presenting.
Good
morning. Please stop presenting.
Now he is doing every day. He is presenting every day now.
Who is this Manik Basha? Who is this from?
Mani Teja. Mani Teja or something.
Someone else, I guess.
Someone else.
Please stop presenting. So shall we start with our class? Oh, it's 1 minute. Let's wait for one more minute.
Oh yeah, okay, ma'am.
Please, who is presenting this? Please stop presenting.
Ma'am, Manik Basha presenting.
Manik Basha. Manik Basha.
Please stop. Okay, let's start with our class. So, who will tell me what we did in last session? From fifth A. Again, presenting.
Session you explained about.
Good morning, Manik Basha. Please stop presenting. Who is Manik Basha here? Okay, wait. Okay, from fifth A. Fifth A, Praharshita is here? Say yes, Praharshita is here. Please kindly mute your speakers. Mute yourself.
Everybody mute yourself.
Mute yourself. Okay, Praharshita is here?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, okay. Unmute and just tell me, just give a quick recap what we did. What ma'am, we learned.
Ma'am, at last session.
Only from fifth day. Wait, Praharshita. Let me mute everyone. Yes, mute yourself. Only Praharshita will answer. Rest will keep quiet. So, yes, Praharshita.
Ma'am, at last session, you explained about different tastes.
Okay. What else?
About different parts of tongue.
Different parts have different taste in our tongue. Okay. Okay. What else? Okay. Good. Very good. Who will tell what else we did? Only taste. What kind of taste we have? Types of taste. Fifth A. Please mute yourself. Fifth B, Nivas is here. Fifth B, Nivas.
Ma'am will call you one by one. Kindly mute yourself.
Nivas, is he here?
Ma'am will call you one by one. Wait for your turn.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Nivas. Yes, ma'am. Okay, tell the types of taste.
Ma'am, aapne bola. आपने बोल कि पहले क्लास में आप लिखाने के लिए बोले थे ना मैम पहले
क्या लिखाने के लिए
मैम आपने बोला था ना होमवर्क में तो वो ना
आई एम आस्किंग समथिंग एल्स निवास डोंट टॉक अबाउट दिस होमवर्क आई विल टेल यू दिस doubt session will be at the end. Last 10 minutes will be your doubt session. Ask your doubts, whatever you want to ask. Okay. Just answer me the type. Just tell me the types of taste we did in last session. Tongue, taste. Am I audible?
Sweet,
sour.
Sweet,
sour. Yes, four kind of taste I had told you. Sweet, salty, sour and bitter. So where do you get? Okay, where do you get the sweet taste? Fifth A, Vishishta. Vishishta, is she here? Just say, rest please mute yourself. Where do we feel the sweet taste? Sweet taste. Am I audible, Vishishta? Sorry?
Ma'am, I didn't attend the last class.
So you haven't watched the video? You haven't watched the video? Okay. Who will else from 5th A? Harshvita is here. Harshvita. 5th A.
Fiona is raising her hand.
Fiona? Okay. Fiona?
Ma'am, ask the question.
Okay. Fiona, tell me. Just tell me where we get the sweet taste. On the tip of our tongue. Okay. Please switch off your mics. We have to repeat this so many times. Switch off your mics.
Aman Khan, please mute yourself, Binta.
Okay. So in last session, what we did about was tasting part. Okay. Please mute yourself now. Now I will explain the rest of the part. In the question answer session, you will answer me. Okay. Mute yourself.
Okay. Can I present now?
Wait. Okay. Can we move? Okay. Shall I? Yes, sir. Okay. All of you kindly mute yourself and we will present a PPT. You have to see that and I'll explain you with that. Okay. Am I clear? 50 and B. Just say yes. Okay. Now mute yourself.
Okay. Listen to me carefully. Nobody will press that icon presenting now, okay? Because it will stop my presentation.
Okay, sir.
You will just listen. 5th A and B, you will just listen.
Okay, sir.
You have to just listen. Just mute yourself and listen and just see the presentation.
Okay, I am starting now.
Classroom.
Is my screen visible to you?
Yes, sir.
Okay. This one?
Okay, so no need to say yes one by one. Please, only one yes is enough.
The mouth.
Okay, what happens? Please switch off your mics. Kindly mute yourself. Nobody will speak in between now. Okay?
Okay, ma'am will call you one by one. Okay? Wait for your turn. Yes, ma'am. Please start.
Okay. What happens when food enters the mouth? Now we are moving to our digestion part. We have done the tasting part. Okay? Now, first, when you eat your food, you enter the food to your mouth. Okay, sir, please press down key. Okay.
Next, ma'am.
Yes, sir, press it. First part in your mouth is teeth. Teeth helps to chew your food. Okay? Everyone is having the teeth, right? Fifth A and B. So first, when you enter the, once you enter the food, what first step you do is you chew the food with the help of your teeth. Next. Next. What else is there in your mouth? Can you tell? Second is saliva. What is saliva? I told you in the previous class, saliva is a liquid that is present in our mouth which mixes with the food and makes it soft. It also helps in digestion. Digestion of food. So, okay, without saliva, can you taste? Can you taste the food?
No, ma'am.
No. Yes, no. Without saliva is necessary. Saliva is necessary for tasting. It makes the food soft and it mixes well with the food. Okay, am I clear till here? Okay, next. Let's move. Next is, what is this? Can you tell me what is this?
Tongue.
Yes, very good. Tongue. Now, what is the function of tongue in our mouth? Tongue helps us in many ways. Sorry. Okay, it helps to give you taste. What else?
Food.
Sir, text is not coming. Wait. Sir, text is not coming. Yes, okay. So, tongue has many functions in our mouth. First one is, tongue helps in movement of food from left to right and vice versa. What is vice versa is? From left to right and then from? I'm telling you, wait. Left to right and from right to left. Vice versa means opposite. Okay. Vice versa means opposite. Helps in movement of what is the first function of tongue is? Helps in movement of food from left to right and vice versa. Okay. Second is, helps to mix the saliva with the food. As I told you before, saliva helps in making the food soft and it gives you taste as well. Without saliva, you can't get the taste. Third function is...
Explain again the lesson.
I did not join
the class.
Okay, last session I will take up again after completing this. Okay, after this session. Next class, we will have a revision class. Okay? Next is third point. Pushes back the food for swallowing. For swallowing, you know, when you eat the food, you chew the food, first you with your teeth, then saliva mix it with the food and it helps in for swallowing the food. And tongue helps in pushing it back and forth. Fourth is, help us to taste our food. Tongue. Okay, what are the tiny spots on the tongue? Can you name that? Have you seen your tongue?
Taste buds.
Very good. Very good. Taste buds. So, first slide was clear. Am I clear till here? Fifth A and B. Okay. So, in the mouth you have... Please stop talking. Fifth A and B, switch off your mics. Who is talking?
Actually, ma'am, they are not talking, they are reading.
You have to present. Please present, sir.
I will present, but they are reading.
Please don't read. You read it afterwards. You will get this. I will give you this.
We will give you the chance for reading also.
Okay.
We'll give you chance for reading.
Okay. We will give you last five minutes. You can read. Okay. I will give you this PPT. You go through this PPT and read it. Okay. I will send this in group. So read it at home. Now, first slide was clear to you. Okay. Why does it happen? Why? Hello? Am I audible now? First slide was clear. You have three parts. You have three parts in your mouth. First is teeth, second saliva, and third is tongue. Oh. Is there any doubt in last slide? Fifth?
No, ma'am.
Okay. So shall we move forward now? I am coming to the next slide. So next is chewing ma'am? Or chewing when? Okay.
Ma'am.
Yes. Any ma'am? Doubt? Any doubt?
What? Ma'am, your screen is not visible.
Sorry, you're not audible.
Your screen is ma'am, not visible, ma'am, for us.
Is it not visible? Presentation is not visible?
Not visible.
Sir, can you present again? Sir, it is visible to me. It was visible to me. Okay, we will present. Please switch off your mics first. If you want to say something, if you want to say something, please write in chat box. Don't give this answer. It will give chorus answers. Please don't speak in between. Mute yourself.
Okay, ma'am.
If you want to say something, write in chat box, please. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Please mute yourself.
Shall I resume?
Oh, yes, yes, sir.
Good morning, ma'am.
Okay. So, our next slide. You have to keep quiet. If you want to understand the
is
chapter,
is it visible to you now?
Is it visible now?
Is this visible to you?
No, no, sir. It's showing presenting, yes, but it's not showing any kind of.
Is it visible? Everyone?
No, yes, ma'am.
Please type. Yes, it is. Okay.
Somebody is saying no.
Who is saying?
Only surname is visible, except that nothing
yes, ma'am.
Is on the screen.
Okay, first of all.
Please check, it will come. Now tell me, is it visible or not? Fifth class.
Yes, ma'am. Only surname is visible.
What is it visible to every? Is it clear?
It's visible, sir.
Is it visible? It is visible to me. I can see the text. Manik Bhasha, stop presenting.
If it is visible to others, please check your connection or something.
Manik Bhasha, stop presenting. Who is Manik Bhasha? And Manik Bhasha, please stop presenting.
Manik Bhasha. Stop presenting, beta.
Yes, sir.
Please don't present every time.
Stop presenting. Every day now. Manik Bhasha. Manik Bhasha. Who's Manik Bhasha, first of all?
Manik Bhasha, stop presenting. It's from 5th A. Please stop. 5th A or 5th B. First tell 5th A or 5th B.
Ma'am, it's from
5th A. Please stop presenting. 5th A.
Manu visible got sent tag got.
He's not listening. Please stop presenting. Otherwise I have to remove him.
Ma'am, it's Reshma.
Reshma? Is it Reshma?
No.
Is he
sorry, okay, madam, do one thing. Remove him.
He will
join later.
I'm removing.
Okay, Mani Bhasha, are you listening? If you are listening, then join the class again, okay?
I'm removing you.
You are not able to stop your presenting.
I am removing you. After this, you join the class, okay?
On the link, okay? My ma'am will allow you.
I have removed.
Okay.
Please, nobody will present now. Nobody will present now.
Okay.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, waiting, ma'am.
Please check the connection that side yes, also.
Ma'am, is it visible?
Yes, sir, it is visible. Now, okay. Is it visible? 5th A and B, can you see it now?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, please switch off your mics. Second?
No, ma'am.
Okay. Second is chewing or chewing well. When I am reading this text, then I'll explain it to you. Please switch off this mic. Chewing or chewing well. When you eat food, you just...
Madam, allow them to read now.
Okay. Who will...
Follow. Yes, one by one. Call one by one.
Fifth A. Fifth A. Who will read the text from fifth A? Ishant is here.
B. Srinika.
B. Srinika. Fifth A.
Srinika.
Just read this text.
Read the first line.
Try this together. Each of you take a piece of
bread
or roti or some cooked rice.
Okay, next. Continue.
Put it in your mouth. Chew 3 to 4 times and
swallow it.
Did the taste change as you chewed
it? Okay, stop here. Okay, now first, what you have to take? You have to take a piece of bread or a roti, whatever you eat, you have to take that and you have to chew it 3 to 4 times. Just, did the taste change as you chewed it? Okay, tell me, if you chew it for 3 to 4 times, will the taste change? Fifth A and B. What do you think?
I want to read.
Please, switch. I will not allow anyone to read. First, answer me. Nobody will read. I will call the name for the reading. Okay, if you chew the food for 3 to 4 times. Okay, just keep your answers with you. Fifth A and B, we will check the answer later on. Whether the taste changes on 3 to 4 times or not. Okay. Now next, from fifth B.
Parent is talking, madam.
Please switch off your mics.
Please. Mute yourself. Everybody mute yourself.
G. Srinika, mute yourself. Nobody will read. Fifth B, nobody will read. I will not allow anyone to read if you will behave like this. I have lot more to cover in this session. Please. I will take the name. Don't say I want to read next. I will not allow anyone. Just mute yourself. First listen the instructions and mute yourself. Okay, from fifth B, where is Swatika? Swatika, fifth B, Swatika. Is she here? Swatika?
Swatika, are you listening?
G. Srinika, mute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Mute yourself. Swatika, are you listening?
Okay, madam, call another student.
Arushi? Fifth B, Arushi. They are present, but they are not listening. Arushi is here. Okay, let's take another one. Dinesh is here. Dinesh. Fifth B. Okay, Dinesh, read from where G. Srinika left. Read from next line, okay? Okay. Read where G. Srinika left. You have to continue from there.
I don't know, ma'am, which line he left.
Now take another piece. Read from here.
Show me in picture, ma'am.
You can't see the picture?
Yes, ma'am, I can
see. So read from the picture. Can you see the text in the picture?
Yes, ma'am.
So read it from now. Take fourth point. Now take another piece. Fourth point.
Okay, ma'am.
Read from here.
Okay, ma'am. Now take another piece or some rice and chew it 32 times.
Was there Next.
Was there any change in the taste after chewing so many times?
Okay. Now, first you chewed the food for 3 to 4 times. Did the taste change? And next you have to chew it for 30 to 32 times. What will happen if you will chew this for so many times? So tell me both the answers. Fifth A, from fifth A, who will answer this? In first case, will the taste change? Jayendra is here. Fifth A, Jayendra. Jayendra.
Ma'am.
Tejas. Tejas is here. Tejas is here.
Yeah. Yes, ma'am.
Navneet, call Navneet, madam.
Tejas is here.
Madam, call Navneet.
Navneet.
What are you saying?
Navneet. Navneet is present here. Navneet. I think they are not listening. Okay, sir, present the text. Next text I will explain. They are not listening. At least they will listen to my voice.
The next slide, madam.
Next, not slide. Press down key.
Ma'am.
It will show the next one, text. This one only. In this slide, next there is text.
Okay.
Just press the down key. Okay. Sir, last slide. Okay. So the answer to your first question was, when you chewed the first, in first case, 3 to 4 times, the taste didn't change. It was almost same. Okay. In second, there was a change in taste. There was a change in the taste of food right in the mouth. When you chew the food for 30 to 32 times, you feel the change in the taste. It will give you a sweet taste after chewing it so many times. Okay, next slide. Am I clear till here? Fifth AB. Fifth AB. Okay, next is why you should eat slowly. Why should we chew the food so many times? What will happen if you will eat fast, or what will happen when you will eat slow? So why to eat slowly? First question, has anyone at home told you to eat slowly and chew well so that food digests properly? Why do you think they say this? Yes, very good. It will help in proper to digest. We eat slowly. Very good. Very good answers. To digest, we eat slowly. Okay, let's see the answer to the first question. Sir, please press the down key. Not visible, sir. Press.
Madam, is it visible?
No, sir. Okay, now yes. First answer to your first question is, yes, our elders tell us to eat slowly and chew well because proper chewing helps in proper swallowing the food and it gets digested easily. When you chew the food for so many times, it will help you to digest the food. Saliva mixes with the food and makes it soft and it will be digested easily. Okay, next question is, imagine you are eating something hard like a green guava. What is a guava? Have you seen? Fifth AB. Okay. What kind of changes takes place in it? What kind of changes takes place in it from time you bite a piece and put it in your mouth? Please switch off your mics. What kind of changes takes place in it from time you bite a piece and put it in your mouth to when you swallow it? Okay, now when you first bite a piece of guava, hard guava, what happens? And when you keep on biting, you keep on eating from time to time, what happens next? So let's see the answer for this. Sir, press.
Already pressed, madam.
Answer.
Is it visible?
No, sir.
Not visible?
Now it's visible. Okay. when we bite a piece of guava, it may taste somewhat bitter. When you start eating, so it may appear you somewhat bitter, but after chewing so many times, saliva makes the food soft and gives sweet taste. When you chew it so many times, saliva get mixed and it gives you a sweet taste. That's why it is important to eat food slowly. Rather than running and eating, you have to eat the food very slowly by proper chewing the food for 30 to 32 times. Okay, am I clear?
And it will get easily digestion.
It will help in easy digestion. Okay, am I clear till here? Fifth AB.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, next, let's move forward to next slide. Let's move forward to next slide. Okay, now what is digestion? What is digestion? I have used the word digestion, okay, in the previous slide. So your process of digestion starts right from your mouth. When you eat, enter the food in your mouth, you chew it with your teeth. At that point only your digestion process starts taking place. Okay, now what is actually digestion? Sir, press the key. Okay, digestion is to break. There is a to change the food, to convert the food into smaller parts that can be used by your body for various purposes. Okay, to change the food. What do you mean by change? Change means breaking down. When you eat the food, it enters your stomach. Okay, it enters your stomach, and in stomach it gets changed. It will break into smaller pieces because our body is not capable to digest the large pieces. It has to be converted into another form. Okay, so in your stomach the food gets broken down into smaller parts, and that parts is used by your body for various purposes. What do you mean by various purposes here? Various purposes means your running, you do lot of activities daily. Running, eating, sleeping, or whatever, studying. So these kind of activities need food. They provide you energy. So can you see the picture of food in the slide? So what is actually digestion? Digestion is a process of changing the food into smaller parts, which in turn provide energy to our body. So digestion, after digestion you get energy to do your life, to maintain your life functions you need energy. And from where do you get this energy? By eating food. Okay, sir, press again. Fifth AB, am I clear till here?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Okay, next slide is.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, wait. Don't press me. Yes, ma'am. Wait. Okay, now next is. I have told you about food. I have told you about digestion. What is digestion actually? I told you about that. Okay, next is. What do you only think the food enters into the stomach and it just get digested? Do we need anything else for digestion? What do you think?
No, ma'am.
Do you think we need a system or not for digestion?
No, we need a system.
Just you put the food in your mouth and it gets digested.
We need, ma'am.
We need one system. For every verb, our body is made up of many systems. 8 kind of systems are present in our body. 8. So, one type is your digestive system. Can you see the picture here?
Ma'am, what are the 8 systems?
Eight systems I will tell you later. First, you just come here for the first system. Okay. Our body for digestion. For digestion, we need one proper system. That system is called your digestive system. Okay. Can you see the picture of this digestive? This is your digestive system. This is inside. This is inside your body. Okay. Now, where do you think the food must be going after you put it in your mouth and swallow it? Where does the food go when you enter the food? It goes to the okay. Sorry, please switch off your mics. Okay. Next, when you eat food, it enters. Can you see this? Fifth A and B. Switch off your mics. How many times should we give you this instruction? You have taken so many classes. Please switch off your mics. Okay. This is who is talking right now? G Srinika.
B Srinika. Please mute yourself, then talk with your parents if you want.
So shall I continue?
Yes.
Okay. So this is your digestive. This is the system which is meant for digestion of your food. When you eat the food, it enters through the long pipe. This pipe is called food pipe. Okay. This is a long tube-like structure. This is called food pipe. After food pipe, it enters into the stomach. There are various juices present in the stomach that helps in digestion. In the stomach, food gets broken down into smaller parts and it gets converted into another form. After converting into another form, the food enters into another channel, that is small intestine. Okay, this inside part. I will tell you, this blue pipe is large intestine. And inside that blue part, that is skin color part, that is small intestine. First, the food enters the small intestine. After stomach, it enters the small intestine. It gets digested there. It gets converted into another form. After converting it into another form, the waste products are transferred. Water and the waste products are transferred into another channel, that is large intestine, that is blue part. Can you see the blue part here? This is blue part is your large intestine. The waste products are transferred to the large intestine, and in large intestine, rest of the waste come out of your body through anus. Okay, last part is your anus. From that your waste products come out. Okay, am I clear with this digestive system? First, it will go through food pipe, then from stomach to small intestine, and then from small intestine to large, and then at the last it will come out from the anus. Okay. Sir, press the down key.
Anus
is great. So this was your digestive, last screen you have seen. This was your digestive system which I explained you. Many organs helps to form a system. Okay. There are many organs that are present in one system. You have seen stomach, small intestine, large intestine. All these organs form a part of a system, that is your digestive system. And digestive system is meant for digestion of our food. And when the food gets digested, you get energy to carry out your functions. Okay. Next is, can you see this picture of small kids? First one is saying, when I am hungry, my head aches. Second one is saying, I get angry. Please stop talking. Please mute yourself. I get angry easily when I am hungry. Third one is saying, my sister is hungry, when my sister is hungry, she cries. Okay, so we every child behaves differently when you get hungry. So first question is, how do you feel when you are very hungry? You give different, every person give different reaction when you get hungry. Someone feel dizzy, someone gets headache, someone starts crying. You would have seen small babies, okay? Small, when they get hungry, when small babies get hungry, they start crying. They show their reaction by crying, okay? When you get hungry, you would also give some or the other kind of reaction. You could feel dizziness, or you could feel headache, or you would feel sleepy, or you would feel tired, okay? There are different reactions for different persons, okay? How would you describe it? For example, sometimes we jokingly say, I am, please switch off your mics.
Ma'am, there is 2 minutes left, ma'am.
It will be over in 1 minute. Just wait. You have to do this. I am just explaining answers. You will do yourself of this, okay? Sometimes we jokingly say, I am so hungry, I could eat an elephant. So when you feel hungry, you give different types of reactions like dizziness. You feel tired. You give headaches. Please stop talking. I will tell you later what you have to do. Let me complete it. Let me complete this part. I'll tell you what you have to do. After second question is, how do you come to know that you are hungry? How do you come to know that you are hungry? Tell fifth.
I feel tired.
You feel tired. This is your reaction. How your body?
Ma'am, by a reaction, we know we are hungry.
Sir, the presentation is.
Now we are doing interaction.
Okay. So, tell me. Am I clear till the last?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, how do you feel hunger? How do you feel? You give a sensation. Your body, you feel a sensation in your body when you feel hungry. Okay, so for your homework now, please go through this video, go through this PPT. I will send you the PPT. Read it once again. And if you have any doubts, you can ask me personally, okay? In the next session, I will first take recapitulation of this part. We will first revise this part. You will answer the questions. I have explained this. You will answer me. Now let's come to the homework part. Your homework is, you have to draw the picture of the digestive system, label diagram, which I have shown you. You have to draw. You have to draw the picture of digestive system in your EVS notebook neatly with labeling digestive system. Okay, I will write it in your WhatsApp group.
So,
am I clear? Don't leave now.
Is your work experience class. Are you listening, everybody?
Yes, sir.
And tomorrow we will learn how to make degree clock. Maths lesson, chapter shapes and angles.
Listen, fifth AM. Wait, don't leave. Don't leave right now. On my fifth AMB, on my three count. No, on my three count, you have to switch off your mics first. First, listen to me. Fifth B, those who have not taken your report cards. Fifth B, only for fifth B, listen. Those who have not taken the report cards, please send message on my number. For then only you will get your report cards. Those who have not taken the report cards, please send message.
Ma'am, WhatsApp group में आया ma'am.
आपका roll number WhatsApp group में आया है तो check करो.
मुझे पता चला.
Check करो और मुझे report करो. Report me, okay? Then only you will get your report cards, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Am I clear?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, now you can please do your homework, draw the digestive system, and please watch this video again if you have any doubt. Okay. Okay. Now you can leave the class now.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Bye. Take care.
Bye, ma'am.
Okay. Bye. You can leave the class.
Bye, ma'am.
Just remove yourself.
Bye, ma'am.
Please remove yourself. Yes. Bye and remove. Don't wait for your friends. Remove yourself.
Ma'am, when is English class?
English class, please see your timetable. I think it's tomorrow. Bye. Bye to everyone. Bye. Please do the homework. Please remove. Otherwise, I have to remove you. I am removing you all. Please go.
Hi, Bano.
Hi.
Kartika.
Hello, Kartik.
Remove yourself. Kartik, remove yourself.
Yes. Okay, ma'am.
Otherwise, I'll remove you.
Bye, ma'am. Kartika. Swatika.
Who is calling Swatika? Swatika, remove yourself.